Alright, I don't know how well this is gonna go, and I'm sorry that it's not live, but my computer does not like to run this game, but I really want to fucking play it, so I'm gonna play it. If you guys haven't yet, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit the sub button, check out the socials, and all the other fun shit, link down below, and half the fucking screen isn't. I gotta try to fix the... There we go. Maybe. Okay, so it's cutting off just like barely underneath the bottom. And that just fucking... There we go. Okay. But yeah, I've had this game on my wish list for a long time. I noticed it was on sale today, and I want to play it. So, sorry for no Pokemon today. If you guys haven't yet, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit the sub button, check out the socials, and all the other fun stuff. I hope you have a good Halloween. It sucks that Halloween is getting pushed out of holidays, you know, it's such a great holiday, and Christmas shit is already out at most stores. The store I work at, we already have all our Christmas stuff out, Halloween stuff's already sold. Those Christmas trees were running from us. Better. Oh. I just kind of hit F to fuck around, you know? That's the fuck around button. Okay, so it can grab with Damn it. You're coming with me, Mr. Tiki. Okay, so I see what we probably have to do here. Maybe. What kind of person lets a kid have a lighter? Oh, do we need to maybe stand in the spotlight? Alright, I'm lost. Give me a second. Fucking not even like 5 minutes in, already lost. Okay, so we do have to grab onto that ledge, that's what it is. Oh, that's not nice. Alright, I'm sorry for anyone who's had to go through this. I just kind of am curious on this. Okay, good. Not good that that happened, but I didn't know if we could jump and hang on him. I'm gonna put, if you guys ever feel like you're in a dark place, there are numbers out there. Call any of them, you know, talk to someone. What are you? Oh no, evil pickle. Okay, so we got attacked by an evil pickle. Okay, so this is a run section. Just ignore the pickles. They're evil. They want to steal your banana. That was a close one. Man, I thought it was supposed to be Christmas. I just want to play with the Christmas trees. Oh no, evil pickles. I totally didn't miss that jump. Nope. Damn evil pickle. Nope. Why wasn't it letting me run? Christmas, come back. Okay, that was close. You know, we have evil pickles, we have Christmas. This just is Halloween all over again. Nope. You're gonna make me fight those evil pickles again, I just know it. Oh, thank God. Oh, I want to let more Christmas trees out. That's a mummy. Halloween time, yay! Are you my mommy? Oh, there's fall damage. Thank you. Down here, mommy. Oh, this is a shitty room. Those bars are electric, aren't they? That answers that question. This is a shitty plan, but let's hope it works. Yeah, I'm trying to. There we go. Oh, we're gonna have to make it all the ways across this room. Just barely, man. Choo choo. Oh, I'm betting we don't want to be seen by that. Oh, yeah. Choo-choo. No. So I think when we get to, let's see, we gotta wait for him to get to the far side, and then we just sprint to that bed. No, I was behind the bed. I don't know what these lanterns do, but I'm gonna light them when we find them. I see what we must do. Probably some type of lore thing here, but Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree. You can follow me now? I guess that was all just for the lantern, which I'll have to look up the lore stuff after I beat the game, and I suggest you do it too, because there's probably a lot of heavy lore to this game that I'm just kind of an idiot and won't notice. Oh, it's my mummy. Thanks, friend. You're an ugly son of a bitch, though. Sounds like a chainsaw. I'm thinking it's more probably just the water. Nope, goodbye. I go zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh, I see how we're supposed to do that now. We're not supposed to jump that gap. I think this video is only going to be an hour long, just for the sake of my computer. But I do love y'all. I thank y'all for watching if this does get posted, because I honestly don't know the quality of this video, how much my computer doesn't, computer hates it. Maybe I'll still post it, and, but, yeah. Parkour. That was not where I was supposed to go. I think I was supposed to climb up that chain. I think after this room we'll call it. Nope, nope, nope. Assassin's Creed moment there. Okay, we're gonna call it here actually, because I'm sure this probably won't actually get posted because of poor quality, but I love y'all. Peace out, everybody.